Walls designed to keep dangerous inmates out of sight, also hiding allegations of abuse, disease outbreaks, severe overcrowding. Until now, we've been given exclusive access inside prison.
Down the road here. By Mussolini.
Yo guys, it's not nice here. They just give us pap with salt.
So you're not doing much once in a prison. Your life is very limited. So you cannot control the world. You can never calm the world because you have been locked.
Getting out of prison now.
Finally. Yes.
After 25 years.
You're gonna see women again.
Hey yo, what's good? What it do, YouTube? It is your boy Umangaliso, and I'm back with again with another YouTube video. Today is a very hectic day. Thank you for coming back. Thank you for tuning in if it's the first time here, and subscribe, please. Check this out real quick. I'm just going to sit. I'm shooting something. I'm gonna be it's a short film, a young film, Nyana. I'm gonna be a prisoner. I don't know what to expect. I'm running a bit late, so let's just see when we get there. Bye.
See you change the way you feel about me when the lights hit my jewelry. It's a lot of bad things, yeah, I'm right where I should be. Every blessing that I prayed for fell right down onto me. Stress-free, I'm moving. Stress-free, I'm moving easy.
Looks like we're getting off road here, but just following the map. I need to go inside there. It's closed.
The brother is getting lost here, but I don't know. I have to go back to that gate that was closed.
So apparently this gate is not the one that I'm looking for, so I have to drive around outside in the street to find the other entrance to the school. Here we are. All right, let's go.
Okay, so I just arrived at the school. It looks a bit empty. In fact, it looks like it's a normal school day. I can see the teachers' cars parked everywhere. I can see some kids in school uniform. But I think at the back of the school is where we're shooting the whole thing. Very much interested and surprised in what I'm gonna see. A bit late, but I'm gonna blame the directions here that are misguiding me left, right, and center.
Don't make excuses. Don't blame any other person or any other thing. Take ownership of everything in your world, the good and bad.
So let's go, man. So I just got my directions. I was told to walk right around this road to the back of the school. Quite interesting that they've got a street inside their school. You know, going around that corner there. So yeah, hopefully there's other people, man. Because if like, listen, today I'm not really the main act. So like, for me to be late is a bit too rude, man. No, we don't want to do that. So I'm hoping that there's a lot more other people so that I just blend in the crowd and be like, oh man, this is where we are. I was getting lost. But then if I just show up, here's Mangali. So okay, now guys, we can start. Hey, that's gonna be something else. So yeah, let's see what's going on here, man. Let's go. Oh, kids in class over there. Something about a phone. It's already starting to give prison. Look at my brother over here. Interesting, I wonder what I'm gonna look like myself. Like you can see, I'm now on the inside. I was on the outside at first, so I just need to let them know that I'm here, and I think I'll change up into the app. All right, goes nothing.
The bond, I done change up. I'm ready to go, and I don't know, be a criminal. No. Trip check. What's my prison name? Just mango, bro. I don't know. It's mango color, whatever.
Showed up late to prison, so I need to eat. This is the best prison food you'll find. So let's get to it. What is this? This is a potato. It's all right. Very juicy. Tastes so good. Serve with some bacon and bread. Oh. They made me take off my belt. They made me take off my nose ring. They made me take off my shoelaces. And I took my phone as well. So I'm just left with the camera now. Well, I snuck the camera in, the GoPro, put it up my ass. When I was squatting there while they were searching me, naked, I could feel it spread my rectum, but I refused to take it out. I didn't say anything. Oh, it was. I care about you guys. I need to see what's going on inside here. So that you can know. Stay away. I think this is my first day, that's why they're giving me nice food. After today, I'm gonna eat the rest of what they have to offer. I'm getting full already. Bye. Getting full while you're eating is bad news. Thank you, by the way. Yes, there's still some sort of kindness. Now I'm having the potato with the liver, whatever it is, I don't know. Hey, how are you doing, man?
Hey, cool, yourself?
I'm good, man. My name is Mango.
Mango?
Like the fruit, but that's short. My name is Mangaliso.
Oh, Mangaliso, okay. I'm Luke.
Luke?
Yeah.
Nice, like from the Bible. How did you end up here, sir? In prison.
Yo, dude. And then I just woke up and then
you're ready to go. You just woke up, you're like, oh no. Yeah.
Quite a rush to get here.
Mm. Oh, that's a
lot. Oh, the levels are lacking, eh?
They're good. Sure.
I really enjoy that.
Alright.
Alrighty.
Gotta go. Prison. Yo guys, it's not nice here. They just give us pap with salt. And you look at the food, you don't want to eat, but you don't have a choice. Because what are you going to eat here?
Yo, I don't know.
You're eating marshmallows. Where do you get marshmallows?
I'm there. I'm fighting around the corner.
How did you get marshmallows?
She's keeping the knives down. And then this one today, go by quickly so I can get things.
Did you do some favors to get this nice food you're eating?
No, I didn't do anything.
Do you know the guards?
No, I don't even know anyone.
Yeah, I'm not a cop. I just want also for myself.
You can go and find yours.
I can find what?
You can go and find your marshmallow or anything that
keeps me
going.
Ah, I must go find my marshmallow. It's gonna keep me going. So that I can be more happy in this place, because now
more sugar level high, more energy, more to give you energy.
To give you energy?
Yeah, to give you energy.
So you can survive properly?
Yeah, you can survive and connect.
Oh. So it's not about favors?
No, it's not about favors.
What is it about?
It's about being energetic, being awake, being responsible, and being an eye-opener and observe what's going on around you. So you get to notice it, you get to notice first once you, and that's all.
Oh.
Yes, be yourself, explore.
Me, I'm scared to be myself. I want to be dangerous.
No, you can never be dangerous. This is not dangerous society. It's a society that welcomes everyone.
They welcome everyone, yeah?
Yes, but be careful all the time. There's always strangers. You don't know, they might be tripping you out. So, but then it's very nice once you see the charismatic people, their character, personality. You can learn from them as well.
Oh,
you can learn something that you never been. You can learn something that you never discovered before. Or maybe you thought it might be useless. If you want to survive on the business, if you want to survive on this business, you have to stay true to yourself. And you have to be true as possible, and you have to be liking people, showing interest, being positive, energetic, and yeah, you will go far.
You will go far?
Yes, you will go far.
Isn't the point just so that you can be free?
Isn't what?
Isn't the point to be free from the prison?
No, you're not free from prison. So you're not doing much once you're in a prison. Your life is very limited. So you cannot go outside and explore what you have born and desire to do. You are now futureless. So you cannot control the world. You can never conquer the world because you have been locked. So you need to conquer the world out there and opening doors will make you change. Ah, yes. Make you change around. I'm not sure I'm used to that as well. Yes, yes, yes. And we can conquer there and be the young Ramaphosa or the young Paris Hilton. I don't know. As your leadership, as your skill, as your career. I don't know where you dominate at, but be dominated what you want to be dominated at. Be big. Run the show if you have to run the show. And then it's fantastic. Be the leader of your show. I don't know what's your show, but then you'll be successful in your show. You will lead on your show, you lead on your time, you will lead. Don't know what you believe in, but then move on and be successful.
Down the road here. By Mufaleni. There's a shelter across the road. We used to play soccer against a lot of the settlements. Mufaleni, different schools that were out that side, then down and shit like that. Because that, the arc that's there, they've got two soccer fields. So you can play matches. Constant,
like proper competition.
Yeah,
because you can play two attacks.
Yeah, it was fun.
Football.
Yeah,
that's the first sport I played. Putting plastics together, kicking that thing around. Oh, man.
Yeah, I stayed in the Free State, so they must play rugby. Mm-hmm. Rugby and cricket. So trying to find a sports club, a soccer club, is tough. Yeah, in the Free State. And of course, I was born in 83, so 94.
Oh, that's like when you were 10.
You understand? Yeah.
I wonder what it's like growing up in those days, man.
That's a fuck up. Yeah, it was a fuck up. It was just a fucking stupid fucking
fuck ups. The fuck ups of today is just
fuck ups of last year.
Of your religions.
Even from like this control period. Control. Everything they do is controlled. COVID was a test for the cameras to see if you would comply to the rules of the government, who is supposed to do what? Help the people, not oppress. That's why we got rid of kings and queens. Because kings and queens acted like boss. Guess what? So are our leaders. Every single fucking president in every single presidential seat is considered higher and more important than you and me. You fucking just
and me.
We're paying for it. We're paying. Literally. We are literally paying them.
Literally.
Every single fucking worker's tax money pays them.
They
to do
take
what?
They don't give you a choice with that tax money. That's another thing. So. So they teach you how to read here in prison?
Yeah, public Afrikaans.
We're coming home. No longer. Are we criminals?
We are free.
No, not anymore.
We are free.
Yeah.
Take off the uniform. I'm a civilian again. Amandala. Amandala. Oh, man. It's time to go home. You're a free man. How do you feel? We're going back to the castle.
You're a free man.
Out on parole, bruh.
Why? You're doing parole.
Bush, I'm on parole. Out on parole.
Out on parole.
So what you gonna do about that?
Salute, you're gonna answer another.
Out on parole, bruh. I'm leaving now.
Yes.
I'm getting out of prison now.
Finally.
Finally.
Yes.
After 25 years.
You're gonna see women again.
Mandela has been there for less than my years. I've been there for 40 years. Thank you, brother. See you. Whoosh.
See you in the streets.
This is my whoosh piece.
Yeah. My brother, anyways, how do you feel?
Oh, I'm feeling great, man. I'm going to my wife now.
Hey,
it's been a long time I'm staying this street.
Long time, eh? She missed you.
Because that guy I killed already, now he's forget about me.
Sure.
Pulling out the coupe at the lot. Told him fuck 12, fuck SWAT. Busting all the bells out the box. I just hit a link with the box. Had to put the stick in the box. Pour up the whole damn seal. I'ma get laid.